Shit. Pretty good. Huh. How do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Detected?
Get in there. Okay, girl. Snip him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
Here, let's find him. Get back home.
Well, anything?
Into it. Go, boy.
What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Go.
Get to those stairs. There. Good. Just in case. Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy. This'll do. these mannequins. Let's see. Still got it.
Hey, we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
I want every building in the area searched.
Someone must have slipped past us.
It's Laura!
Yeah.
Everything all right?
Hey!
Gotcha now!
Thank you. Here, here!
Squads getting pulled in for one trespasser.
Because of the fucking school and the TV station.
I thought that was Scars.
Fucking ambush! Right here!
Ah!
Doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again?
We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Quiet.
Hey, got anything? Answer me. Mila? Quit fucking around. Colin? Ambush, ambush! Right over here!
Dina! Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside.
Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?